Hey guys, we just arrived to our hotel. Come and check this out. To CAPILANO Suspension Bridge Park. Come follow me.
But he's got those ponchos. Hold on.
Thank you.
lift it up. Bury themselves in the leaf, maybe?
Yeah, to hide from predators.
That's
very
quick. Oh, look. So there's quartz.
That's granite.
It's quartz. Granite's right here. That's what whatever it's made out of. Mica is soft. You can actually. Well, this one's covered, but mica is soft.
Yeah, I can feel a softness. This is amphipholy. This
feldspar. It's feldspar. It's kind of. Oh, there's slate.
Big me? Alright. So what you do is you follow this map, look for all those signs. Those signs will help you answer 6 questions. And then bring it back here when you're done. That's an evergreen, that's an evergreen. That's an evergreen cedar, that's a...
So literally don't miss other questions, just looking for the squirrel. So it says, as you're exploring, as you're walking, how many did you see? Just remember not to feed them. So we can skip that, but at the same time, pay attention. Now, next question is, maple tree on the upper path. Where in the world can you find the best maple tree for producing syrup? And then you have to draw a maple leaf here. So it's on the Canadian flag. Oh.
You know what kind of
maple tree?
Where in the world can you find the best maple trees for producing syrup? In Eastern Canada, please.
What's the other question?
Is
that it right there?
Mm-hmm.
Nice, draw it.
Well, I need to answer this question.
Okay, I'll hear it.
There's
a really close one.
Wow, that's the red cedar.
Guess what happened?
What were you?
One hand is roughly on this, the right horned owl, and one roughly on that. Scan against the growth chart and record how long it would take for each tree species to grow as tall as you are.
3 So, yeah, yellow ankled sulfur.
Number two
is a tiger swallowtail.
That's...
Number five is another swallowtail. He's the spice blue swallowtail. Okay. The swallowtails are super cool. They have those small tails in the wings. Super cool. So when the owl is just gliding through the air, you can't hear it.
Yeah.
That's because all those small hairs that you can see on the feathers there.
That's the Douglas fir, right?
Yep.
Ooh.
Ooh.
That's a grizzly bear, my favorite. Oh, it's the bat skeleton.
Yeah. This is how you will see them out in the forest, right? And that.
Which one? Where's the?
So that is that one is a young black bear.
Where is it in here? Oh, you
it's
guys
not
don't
in
have
here.
It.
No, it's yours though. Nate, wait.
You got it. Did you enjoy it?
Yes.
In the climate, a typical lawn uses between 2 to 6.
What was this washing machine?
How much water does a washing machine use?
Are in the car wash or at home?
Yeah, you should.
How much water does a bathtub hold?
Depending on the climate, a typical lawn uses between 2 and 6 times.
No large cities are like.
Five uses how much water in a year? About 1,000.
CAPILANO. So really hard. All right, we got two more. Go for it.
Oh, that was real. We found all. here's the story center. Here's the Kia. Here's the Kia piano. Piano stamp. The CAPILANO suspension bridge stamp and the tree tops adventure stamp. The cliff walk stamp and the trading post stamp. It's hard to see these two because they're lightly pushed on, and this one's. These are the strongest ones. These three. Then. When you find, when you have stamped your passport at all six locations, go to guest services number 19 for your I made it certificate. Okay, let's go get the certificate.
Got all stamps? Mm-hmm. Alrighty. Ask if you can keep the paper. Good stuff.
Can we keep the papers?
Yeah, for sure. Go ahead, you keep them. Alright, you get a certificate like this one. And because you did such a good job, you also get a badge. So one of these things that says that you explored the rainforest. So which color would you like? Yep.
I want the green.
Here you go, buddy.